I just need you to move, move, move. Be still. Be still. Let me do it my way. And it was in the stillness that God moved, amen, and the rest is history. I thank and I praise God because stillness does not mean that there is no movement.
Come on now, come on now.
Just as activity is no sign that there's progress.
Amen. Amen.
Surrendering and being still is not a sign of weakness.
That's right.
Sometimes it's the best and the only thing that we can do. Amen. Yes, to be still. God waits and he speaks in stillness. Amen. I'm reminded of Elijah in 1 Kings 19. Who had gotten depressed and felt like he was all alone and doing God's work. And he went up to the mountain and he got still and he waited on the Lord.
On.
Amen. There was a great wind, but God wasn't in the wind. There was an earthquake, but God wasn't in the earthquake. There, after the earthquake, there was a fire, but God was not in the fire. But there was a still, small voice.
Come on.
That's right.
Oftentimes we like to think that there's this big shaking or this big rumbling that's going to happen when God speaks to us. God will use whoever and whatever he pleases. He can do it in an earthquake. He can do it in a fire. He can do it in a mighty way. But it's in the still small voice, in the stillness that God speaks. Amen. And each one of us, we may have found ourselves in situations where we weren't in a position to listen or to hear God. There's something about getting in position to hear God.
Oh, yeah.
Amen. As I began to talk to those young ladies, all of the fidgeting stopped. I was saying something that they could relate to. God wants to say something to us that we can relate to, but we have to get in position. Amen. Get in position of the stillness. Amen. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. And as we climb up our mountains and we wait on God and thank God that we don't have to send the man of God up for us. He's busy enough. Amen. But thank God that we don't have to send the man of God up. We can go up for ourselves. Amen. 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 Just be still and wait. When we get to the top, that may be all God says. He may just say, be still. He may just say, don't say anything. He may just say, don't do anything. He may just say, be still. While everything around us is going crazy. Be still. Amen. And when we hear and obey the word of the Lord, we can send notice to the enemy. Amen. When we hear, when we're still, when we hear and obey the Lord, we can send notice to the enemy. Amen. We can tell him because I'm still here. I'm still here. Because I'm still here. I'm still here. Amen. I made it. That's what I mean. I made it. I'm still here. Amen. I've been through hell and back, and I may even sound like smoke, but I'm still here. Amen. I wanted to give up. Yes, I did. I wanted to throw in the towel. We could tell him that. He tried anyway. He knows we wanted to give up. Amen. We could tell him, yes, I wanted to throw up. I wanted to give him the throw in the towel, but I'm still here. Amen. God has a purpose and a plan for our life. Amen. You thought you had me. You thought you had me. I was fired. I was fired. Disappointed. I was fired. But I'm still here. I know I'm not all that I'm going to be, but God is not through with me. Yes.